Friday night was Minneapolis and St. Louis night. And here are a few of the diesels that came to the show. And those were Ray's. And then Aaron brought his 671 bulb smoking turbine from 1946.
Yeah, and yeah, so their whole idea was...